Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Few days ago I went to attend a wedding and while getting ready I thought of recording this get ready with me video, and you are going to see in this video the exact makeup which I wore on that day. Nothing is added and nothing is subtracted. It is a very simple beginner's friendly makeup look. Even if you are a beginner, you will be able to do it very easily. So to see how I created this look, don't forget to watch the video till the end. Also, don't forget to follow me on Instagram. I will give the Instagram handle on the screen, as well as I will link it in the description box also. I post regular updates on my Instagram, so don't forget to follow me there. So before any delay, let's start with the video. As always, I'm going to start with spraying this face mist on my face and my neck. It is from Plum Goodness. It is green tea revitalizing face mist. I really love this product and I always use it before starting off with my makeup. After this, I'm going to moisturize my lips using Vaseline Petroleum Jelly. It is my go-to product. I use it on a daily basis, especially before applying any kind of lipstick. To moisturize my face, I'm using here Lakme Peach Milk Moisturizer. Whenever you are using heavy makeup or party makeup of any kind on your face, make sure that your skincare is intact, because that will help your makeup to blend seamlessly and flawlessly in your skin. Now let's move towards our base makeup. First of all, I'm starting with a primer. This is Lakme Absolute Blur Perfect Primer, and I'm dotting it all over those areas where I crease a lot, that is the bridge of my nose, my forehead, around my mouth and around my eyes. Now let's move towards the foundation, and this is a Lakme 925 foundation which I'm going to use. The shade name and the foundation is mentioned on the screen. I will dot it all over my face and then I will use a foundation brush to blend it in my skin. For concealer, I'm going to use Lakme Absolute Concealer in the shade 01. I will use it in my inner eye corner, outside of my eyes, and on my eyelids. Now I'm using Lakme 925 Primer Plus Matte Powder Foundation in the shade 01 Ivory Cream to set my eye area as well as my whole face. If you have a loose powder, you can use that also. With this, I've completed my base makeup and now I will set it using Faces Canada Ultime Pro Makeup Setting Spray. I will shake it and then I will use it all over my face and my neck, and later on I will fan it a little bit so that my face makeup is completely set. Now let's move towards our eyebrows, and I'm going to set my eyebrows very lightly. First of all, I will use this spoolie to brush my eyebrow hair in one direction, and then I will use an eyebrow pencil which is from Lakme to set my eyebrows. I will start filling my eyebrows from the middle of it because I have very less hair in the middle of my eyebrows, and I will slowly to move towards the starting of my eyebrows. but I like to fill my eyebrows very lightly, as you can see here. After filling the eyebrows, I will use the spoolie again to brush all the products and blend all the harsh lines. For my eyeshadow, I'm going to use this shimmery golden brown shade all over my eyelid area, and I will use a flat brush to apply this shade all over my eyelid. My eye makeup was very basic and very simple, and anybody can recreate it. Since I want to use a black eyeshadow at the outer corner of my eyes, so I thought of highlighting my eyes first, and for that I'm using this Sugar Face palette in the shade 01 Subtle Summit, and with this I will highlight the eyebrow bones as well as the inner corner of my eyes. Now with the same pencil brush which I used to apply the highlighter, I will stamp black eyeshadow at the outer corner of my eyes. I'm using very less product because black eyeshadow is very hard to play with. So make sure you're using very less at one time and slowly build the consistency. I will apply the eyeshadow and then I will blend it with a blending brush. For me, no party makeup is complete without using glitters on my eyes. So in this look also, I'm going to use this bronze color liquid glitters from Swiss Beauty. I will use it only on my lid area. First of all, I will apply it using the same spatula and then I will blend it with my ring finger. Now let's move towards my favorite part, that is applying kajal in the eyes, and for this I'm going to use Color Bar kajal pencil, and as always I'm going to apply kajal and line my lower waterline very thickly because I love applying thick kajal. Now to line my upper lash line, I'm going to use a felt tip eyeliner pen which is from Color Bar Cosmetics, and I'm going to draw a very basic eyeliner without any wing. Now once again I will use the Sugar Cosmetics face palette number 01, and I will use this blusher shade, which is very beautiful coral shade, to apply blusher on my cheeks. As you can see, I skipped contouring because, as I said earlier, I won't be showing you anything that I don't do on a regular basis, and I don't apply contouring on my daily life, so I skipped it here. And after applying blusher, I will use the highlighter shade, which is present in the middle of the palette, to highlight the usual area of my face, that is my cheekbones, bridge of my nose, Cupid's bow, my forehead and my chin area. Now let's move towards lipstick, and the lipstick which I'm going to use is from Faces Canada Velvet Matte Lipstick in the shade 11 Sunset. It is a very beautiful brown nude shade, but on camera it's looking like a coral shade. I don't know why, but on top of the lipstick I will use the Lakme Liquid Lipstick, Lakme Absolute Matte Melt Liquid Lipstick in the shade Nude Hit. And this is the final look, guys. I straightened my hair, wore my accessories and this beautiful beige color cotton suit to complete this whole makeup. It is a very wearable makeup look and can be easily created by the beginners also. And if you want, you can add or subtract any product of your choice and customize this makeup look as per your choice. So that's it, guys. That's the end of the video. I hope you all like my video, and if you do like, then please hit the like button, please, it's a request. And if you are watching my video without subscribing to my channel, then hit the subscribe button also and hit the bell icon as well, so that you can get the regular updates about all my uploads. And please comment what you like and what you didn't like, because all of your comments are very precious for me. So that's it, guys. I will meet you with my another video very soon. Bye bye, take care, love you all.